Service in Norman has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Northeastern Comanche County in southwestern Oklahoma, Grady County in central Oklahoma, Caddo County in southwestern Oklahoma, until 3:15 a.m. Central Daylight Time. At 2:36 a.m. Central Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Tabler to near Cement to 4 miles east of Carnegie, moving southeast at 35 miles an hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles an hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Chickasha, Blanchard, Anadarko, Elgin, Carnegie, Apache, Rush Springs, Fletcher, Cyril, Sterling, Fort Cobb, Alec, Verdon, Cement, Amber, Bridge Creek, Gracemont, Hocasset, Norgin, Bradley. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.